this. What happened? And what do you think is the result? Could be difficult to in the second leg.
Yeah. Okay.
First, the 2 goals in 3 minutes. That is the easiest part.
First of all, thanks for the compliments. Obviously, we knew that we are facing a very strong opponent, and we knew that it would be also difficult for us physically to deal with the pace of the game that Braga are playing. So it was a big challenge for us, and as you said, I'm really proud of the players about the way they coped with it and dealt with it, and I think they showed a lot of character throughout the game, and actually also tried to press when we could, pressing high, so it was really demanding for us. We started the second half in a bad momentum. Usually we try to suffer through these difficult minutes. This is football, sometimes it doesn't go to your side, and unfortunately we conceded the 2 goals, but again, I'm proud of the players that they held on, and we didn't collapse because it was very difficult for us. But I take the positive side of it that we kept on going until the 90th minute.
Okay. Eu me está a explicar que no início intensidade do jogo os jogadores do Braga foi muito alto, e mas também os jogadores dele mostrou uma atitude para ficar em jogo e também estava pressionando bem alto na segunda parte. No início da segunda parte a equipa sofreu um pouco, e mas a equipa dele acostumara a sofrer assim, mas infelizmente sofreu 2 golos. E mas ele vai tentar ver 2 aspectos positivos, que a equipa dele fica no jogo até o último tempo do jogo.
It's obvious that Braga is a fantastic team, and they have many tools and quality and intensity, but we are coming 2-0 down, and in football everything can happen. And it could go to 3-0 today, but also to 2-1, you know how it is. So we are coming to play, we are coming to compete, and hopefully the game will go to our favor.
Sim, o Braga é uma equipa fantástica, e como sabemos que aqui no futebol qualquer coisa pode acontecer, e hoje era 2-0, mas amanhã pode ser 2-1 ou qualquer coisa, e assim vamos entrar no jogo para competir, e vamos ver se o jogo vai ficar no nosso favor na segunda parte.